Well, the thing is, for us, it's never going to happen overnight.
Yeah.
You know, so we've obviously still got the same personnel, the same players, the same quality staff. So we've just got to keep our standards up around the club and keep training at an intensity that's almost higher than game pace. So we've got to train better than everybody else's training to give ourselves a chance to win. So all we're doing is keeping standards high and staying at a very high intensity.